Wow. We were just right there. And now we're here. Last.
Okay, going up was the easy part.
No, going up was not easy.
I said, and you wish going up was easy part? Oh.
Going
down to breathe. Going up, you're like, I hate this.
No, I wish that going up was the hard part and going down was the easy part.
Going down is easier.
Sometimes, but
I'm so bad.
There's lots of bushes over here. Grab a baggie.
At least I do.
I don't think that animal should be up here because it's too dangerous. They could step on things. Their foot could get stuck. They could fall off the cliff.
Last time I
That little chihuahua, I was so scared. It went all the way up and all the way down. What time is it, Bianca?
5:06.
I remember you saying it was 5 till 5.
No. How funny.
That was an hour ago. Dang. We took a long time on that, on the top.
Yeah.
Because we were almost there. But we're so close to the top still. We're gonna die of laughter before we die of falling off this cliff. Of this mountain.
Oh shoot, I'm going the wrong way. Go that way.
Oh yeah, you'd have to slide on your butt. That way. It's a very slippery shoes.
Okay. Got you.
Damn. No problem. Got it.
Okay, it's better to put your butt on the ground and then push it off and then take baby steps. Okay, you just got a baby steps. It's easier to go like this so you don't step on the gravel and then it like pulls you down. On your butt. You have to go on your butt.
Yes.
It looks scary from like the camera.
Oh my god. Whoa. You're so right. We're gonna die from laughter and falling this cliff.
I hate the gravel. It like slides you all the way down. Gravel. Dang, look at all this. When that's gonna tumble down on somebody.